E, come on, one more step. Hey, did it.
To the crib safely. Got my bag. And we finna get this shit rocking. Like
this shit apple cinnamon. These shit's probably nice.
Got the snacks though. Y'all don't got these three combination snacks, but what are y'all doing?
Oh shit.
Momo.
Huh?
No.
And
shit.
What?
Those wanting money, those the ones I like, cause they don't get naked. However, I say Gucci down to the socks.
This is me right here. Hold on. Hold on. Look. You ass nigga.
Beat this nigga 61 to 55, bro. You ugly.
Bro, this nigga is shitty.
No, bro, move.
Get back.
Oh,
hell no, bro.
Not before though.
Nigga, you got diarrhea, nigga.
He smelled it, bro. I'm not trying to smell that shit.
No, before though. No, it's going back.
It smells so good. I mean, bro.
Hell nah.
Just smell, bro.
You know what you probably did? You probably had fart spray and put shit on there, bro.
Look. I'm not dumb, nigga.
Let's pack it.
$300.
Nah, that's
$400. Word. They up. Nah, no bullshit. We trying to find an outfit for me to wear and shit. I ain't really like too big on like fashion and shit like that, but we got a couple of shirts. I was gonna wear this shit right here. Wait, look, cause this shit go right with the shoes.
Oh, wait a minute. Feel me? Do you have a black pant?
Nah, that's what I'm saying.
Okay, what pants you have? My boy's struggling.
I'm fucking tired as hell, bro. All right, man, finally got the outfit right here. This shit right here, man. I ain't really messing with it like that.
It's not bad, though.
I ain't really messing with it. I mean, it's cool. You know, we got the fours right here. Comment down below if y'all niggas cop these shits right here. They like, I paid $300 and some change for this shit. These shoes expensive. They're not worth it, though. I'm gonna tell you that. They worth it for the looks, but they're not worth it for comfortability. 100%. Is that a fucking word, comfortability? I don't fucking know. But yeah, boom, we got the lucky charm shit right here. Boom, the gray, black, and red. I mean, I don't have no red in the shoes and shit, but
you got the hat or
whatever.
You got the hat.
But I don't got no red in the hat, though.
You can use those shoes right there, change the outfit.
Oh, those shoes right here? Nah, I don't like them shoes, man. Those shits don't look right.
They don't look
right. Those shoes right here, the ones, those shits. I don't like them. I don't even wear them no more. All I wear is my Crocs and these right here. For some occasions.
I'm out of that phase now. Like, I don't like wearing that shit. The ones don't look right on me unless I lace them right or whatever.
But then we got the joggers right here. I don't know. Joggers really don't look right like, with these shits in here. Right?
Or,
it all depends on y'all looking.
You can wear that white shirt, dumb joggers, and that white Air Forces. And you can wear the hat.
Are you saying what?
Get them Air Forces, get them joggers, and get that white shirt right there. And change it and wear that hat.
What shirt you want me to wear? This shit?
That or the other one?
This one.
That one.
This one?
Yeah. With the white Air Forces.
I ain't gonna lie. I ain't never thought about that shit. That shit actually called.
Yo, Mumu. I really put you on right now, bro. On my soul, I'll put you on. Wait, put this hat on. Put this one on. Yeah, I think the blue one. No, the other one look better. The other one look better.
Black
shit? Yeah, the other one. About right now, bro. Yo, Mumu. No, Mumu.
Y'all take some
pics? Yeah. Come on.
Did I have a
what? Ever beat your man here, bro?
Nah.
Yup. Yup.
I
don't
know what's
going on. Are you ready?
Wait, hold
on. Superstar in the making.
Superstar in the making.
You know that superstar in the making.
Ooh, wait.
Hold up. Ooh. I'm gonna eat enough. Oh, you got it on camera, please tell me you got it. I'm the blonde. Yo, my heart, dude.
This shit fucking fail, bro.
Yo, I really don't know how to pose.
Hey, who you got?
Can we do a little bit more? Mm-hmm. Bro, how does that fall? Right, wait, before you put it back on. No, I don't want it to fall.
I ain't gonna put it back on.
Yo,
bro. That's crazy. I cut that shit on camera.
I'm so happy you was there, bro. That fell right in my butt. I got scared. I about to drop. I thought Donald Trump was coming.
Yeah.
Got the shoes and everything.
I like most definitely though, like I'm saying, like nigga, it ain't the end. Like most definitely 10K we shooting for next year. Like that ass 10K.
I don't want to cry, bro.
We are really shooting for 10K next year. I see the potential in us. Everybody see the potential in us. It just takes us to do what we gotta do. And you know, we actually going up, bro.
Yeah,
this is our year. This is our year of the makings, of the beginning, you know. 100%. Next year is our year for real. No, we've been saying that shit for so many years.
But it's the real time. 2020 our year.
2019 our year. 2021 our year. Like, it's just been our year every fucking year. And we just don't never do shit.
Till now, bro.
You know, we on day, what day we on? 7? We on Vlogmas day 7.
Like, 2 years ago, we were like, yeah, but we're going to do Vlogmas. Yeah, we're going to film this day. Film. We would just say we're gonna film, but we never had a plan, nothing till now. And the fact that we're finally getting closer, we're finally doing this, is a time of year leaving, bro. It makes me feel some type of way. It makes me emotional. Yesterday I was crying, like thinking about it, bro. Like I ain't trying to think about it, bro. But
nah, yeah, bro, that shit is actually emotional. But nigga, you better own this city up, nigga. When I leave, this is your city, bro. Yes,
yeah, but the thing is,
taking that crown, my nigga.
The thing is that I don't want you to end up doing is while going over there, yeah, is smoking.
Niggas know me. I don't do that smoking shit. You know what I'm saying? I might do it like one time. Okay, cool. Try it out. I'm not no damn smoking person. Like me, I gotta put my priorities first. You know, YouTube is my priority. Right,
I just don't want
it's making it
back to that deep hole and being like, dang, I don't know what to do.
Like depressed type shit. I don't think I ever won't.
You know, you got your brother, you got me, at the end of the day, you want to go film, like, bro. It makes me feel, but I'm happy because what if it works out for you over there? And I'm like, yeah, bro, like, keep doing what you gotta do, bro.
Yeah.
But at the same time, deep down, it's like, it's gonna hurt, but it's like,
hold on, I'm getting emotional. Are
you really kidding? Bro, we still have two more weeks, bro.
I'm such a weasel.
Damn, that shit crazy. 2 more weeks, man. And I don't even want to tell nobody I was out. Because it's like, I was when I was really finna leave. But shit, I don't care. Fuck it. But
you know, it just.
Oh shoot, wait. Oh yeah, you're not supposed to tone.
Nah, but it's cool though. Like, I don't care. Like,
I've been on this boat.
But I'm saying, like, you know, I'm happy that both of us been in this journey together. Like, you know, we helped each other a lot. We you know.
Why does it feel like it's a breakup thing, bro?
We knew each other since what? You was in sixth grade, I was in seventh grade, man. All the way, I'm a motherfucking junior. I met this nigga when I was in seventh.
It can't be four years.
It ain't no way it can't be 4 years.
Not a word, bro.
Man, you're crying, bro. You don't gotta cry, my nigga, man. Come here, bro. You know what I'm saying? We gonna make this shit, my nigga. We gonna make it.